one of the greatest footballers of all time, is no more. Pele has passed away at the age of 82, but his legacy will live on forever.
The last one in 1970 was the crowning moment. Pele at his peak was something to behold. He was made for football, and many said football was made for him. Born in 1940, he was raised in the slums of southeast Brazil. The nickname Pele only came once he'd started kicking a ball.